Hey, Shelly.
Yes, Noah?
Light up with a smile.
I want you to treat a girl like that.
Oh,
especially if
that
girl's you.
Me?
He's been going around telling all the guys not to ask you out.
Stop telling me what to do.
Girl, just like
the independent Elle Evans who doesn't want to be told what to do by anyone.
Girl into the woman I know.
Is begging somebody else for help.
And it's killing me.
And I just really thought that maybe it would be nice for you to do something for people that care about you. Who knows if Noah even wanted to kiss me again. Didn't really matter though. Because I still wanted to kiss him.
You are the only girl who doesn't fall at my feet. And it is driving me crazy.
Here I was thinking I was just your brother's annoying best friend.
You think I'm meant to fall for my brother's best friend?
Yes. No more fighting.
In the car, Elle!
No more telling me what to do.
Cross my heart.
You're crazy.
I'm crazy about you, Elle.
If we do this, nobody can know. At least until I figure out a way to tell me. Just leave me alone.
Standing here in front of everyone, I'm telling you that I love you.
Nobody wants us to be together.
What do you want? We're all fucked up one way or another, right?
You can change.
You think I can change?
I love him with every bit of my heart.
You're sweet.
What is wrong with you?
You're not afraid to call me out on things.
Saying I love you.
Don't turn it back.
Whatever happened, I knew there was a part of me that was always going to belong to Noah Flynn. A little piece of my heart that would always be Noah's.